Today we are going to learn intersecting chords theorem. According to intersecting chords theorem, when two chords AD and BC intersecting at the point P, then line segment BP times line segment PC is equal to line segment AP times line segment PD. Okay. Now, we are going to prove this theorem. For that, first we are joining two points AB and CD. Look at this figure. Now, we got two triangles. Triangle APB and triangle CPD. Okay. Now, our plan is, we are going to prove that these two triangles, triangle APB and triangle CPD, are similar triangle. Okay. First of all, look at this figure. Consider angle APB and angle CPD. Okay. These angles are called vertical angles, right? What is vertical angles? When two straight line intersecting at a point, then the opposite angle formed is called vertical angles. What it is called? Vertical angles. Okay. Vertical angles are always equal. So we can say that angle APB equal to angle CPD. Angle CPD. Okay. Now consider angle BAD and angle BCD. We can say that angle BAD is inscribed angle of arc BD. Right? Angle BAD is inscribed angle of arc BD. According to inscribed angle theorem, we can say that angle BAD will be equal to half into arc BD, right? Half into arc BD. Okay. Then consider angle BCD. What is angle BCD? Okay. Angle BCD is also inscribed angle of arc BD, right? Angle BCD is inscribed angle of arc BD. So we can write that angle BCD equal to half into arc BD. Right? Look at these two equation. We got that angle BAD equal to half into arc BD and angle BCD equal to half into arc BD. So we can write that angle BAD equal to angle BCD, because LHS of these two equations are same, right? So we can equate LHS. So angle BAD equal to angle BCD. We got that these two angles of triangles are equal, and we know that the total angle length of a triangle is always 180 degree. Okay, so if these two angles are equal, then we can say that the third angle is also equal, right? So we can say that angle ABP and angle PDC are equal. So angle ABP equal to angle PDC. Now, we got that the three angles of triangle APB. APB equal to three angles of the triangle CPD. Right? So, according to angle theorem, we can call it as AA theorem. According to angle theorem, the three angles of a triangle is equal to three angles of another triangle, then we can say that these two triangles are similar triangle, right? So we can say that triangle APB is similar to triangle CPD, right? So we got that triangle APB and triangle CPD are similar triangle. So we can write side AP, right? AP divided by corresponding side is PC. PC equal to side BP. BP divided by corresponding side is PD. PD. Okay, so we can write that AP divided by PC equal to BP divided by PD. Now we are going to cross multiply this. Then we got AP into PD equal to BP into PC. AP into PD, AP into PD equal to BP into PC. So, now we proved the intersecting chords theorem. Okay, thank you.